listening to Enclave Radio. I'm John Henry Eden, President of the Enclave. President of America. President of your heart. Sweet America, hello again.
Have you come
this
to
is President Eden. I'd like to have a chat. It's time we discuss something rather important. The issue at hand is, well, my presidency. The question has been raised, I know, as to just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office. Or whether or not I had been elected at all. To that I must answer, of course. Of course I was elected, sweet America. Of course. Isn't the right to vote the very foundation of a democracy? Fortunately, in the interest of national security, I'm not at liberty to discuss the details of the election. You understand? But rest assured, I am your president, because the appropriate people of this great nation decided I should be. I am your duly elected representative. Of course, when the time comes, when my term is up, America will be free to elect a new president. That person will have our full faith and confidence to carry our collective values forward. Democracy, dear America. Democracy, now and forever. We've got a part now, you and I. Don't be sad. The Enclave is working tirelessly to rebuild this great nation. So you don't have to. We meet again. This is John Henry Eden.
Yeah, look at the tablet water.